my mistake will speak grace for me soon. Ato Ani Idibia posts on her Instagram page says that my mistake will speak grace for me very soon. Hello everyone. Hi guys. Hello to you all. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. Depends where you are watching me from. God bless you all. Thank you all for always tuning in, watching my videos, subscribing to my channel. God bless you all. So guys, we don't come again with another tori. Yes, so now this our sister Annie Idibia, our Nollywood Annie Idibia. Yes, so in the talk, in post on his social media, he say a mistake go speak grace for him very soon. Whether any can they see some kind of thing, can they regret some kind of thing, me I don't know. So now I say, okay, let me see carry and comfort now. Not be only that one, my people, the team plenty, not be small. Even two face too now. So two baba, you see speak and say my mistake will speak grace for me too. They say made their mistake speak grace for them because two-faced baba he don't made big mistake for his life when it be a father Abraham everywhere where they follow a baby mama, which is very bad, you know. So and another thing where two-faced himself see do where me and us like as he reach this US now, so he can go they post a baby mama picture everywhere, can they post sample for Instagram, make it for te do with me for te nye nye Annie and me, I don't know woman where you say una too not they again say now because of the children now they make you go the visit. Why can't be say you can't go they post the woman picture for your Instagram, which when you get your own wife, you know, some men they can be so devilish. Like I don't really understand why some men they always they do that thing, and it's very bad. When woman do and they go say na when man do and not be awa, na polygamy is not good. What you don't want people to do to you, do not do it to them. So I pray make this their mistake really speak grace to them, because the mistake don't take too much for this social media, you understand. Yeah, and as I said before on my last video, you know, Annie go to US, go meet her husband and everything is okay, you know. So now even her home brother too, you know, I do the video too, her brother thought say make Annie make it forgive her, say waiting he do he no mina, you understand. Say I beg nah, her brother don't come out again, my country people. He say why you go apologize? Who know Annie? Who send Annie? Who get any time? Who even get the time? Who won't even listen to all those things, you know? So now they claim say, you know, Annie no need any sorry for mine, no need any apology. Say that one way he make say na just popo gari hon I be that one. Say that one no make sense, my country people. Make una they see how this life be, say this life, you know, balance, my country people. You see all these things where this man this boy they do. He won't talk another thing, say he's senior Annie. Okay, fine, you senior Annie and Annie now your brother wife, your brother now senior, you your senior brother. Why be say you not forgive her that respect where you they give your home brother, my country people? Let me come into this to some all this our Nigeria people where they go marry their brother, go marry, maybe they go use more say senior that wife, then the respect whether they give their brother, they not go give their brother wife is very bugged. If you know you are in that category, you get brother or your brother marry person, or maybe you senior that person or whatever, the kind of respect you give your senior brother, that's the same respect you will give your brother wife too. Not to say because say your brother wife you senior, and because of that you go just talk to her anyhow, it's not really nice. let's try to be sincere. Let's try to learn how to always behave ourselves, to respect ourselves. They say respect is a reciprocal. You understand? You respect me, I respect you. Not be the one you go to try to they pull me down just because say you senior me or whatever. It's not really good. That's in way most of Nigerians they do, like they talk say I senior my brother wife because that the kind of respect when I give for my brother, I not go give my brother wife. No, you they fall your hand, you they disgrace yourself, and one day go reach your turn. You know, get how go be must reach your turn. Before you still see one person when he senior you or when he senior you, where go see do you that kind of thing. You know, in this life, and any seed that you sow, any evil seed you sow, you must surely repeat. You know, get how they be, no get how you go wrong reach. Yes, now me they talk and say anything we go make me get problem with any of my brother wife, I say God make it remove her, because me I don't see many things and I don't want those kind of things when I see make I can't do one with my brother wife. No, I don't do that. So my people in Nigeria or people in abroad, they do one for abroad too. Just look at this video I did long time ago. This one because say this white woman, he not born boy picking. Now this one a white woman. Now not born boy picking. Now so he husband mother. This one a white too, as I told just now. And so he husband mother say if he not born boy picking, and so girl picking, before you know, they go marry another woman, can't give this this woman, this husband mother can't go marry another woman, give this picking. Do you know that? Now see that the same get children where he make and pursue that first wife. Now those way get children now this other woman carbon. So why are we Africa doing this? As me, I watch that video, I could say, oh my God, now white they do this one to me. They say now only black now they do. I mean, no say white still they do. I did the video, you guys can check my video, you know. I do the video too. Maybe I can put the link on this video too, you understand. So things they happen for this life, but let's learn how to tolerate each other. It's very, very important. They say respect is a reciprocal. The kind of respect you give to your brother, try and give it to your own brother wife too. It's very important. You know, they say me they use a parable say I mean, also where I be, not be so that they make that parable, you know. Water where you put for your leg, it go down. The one where you put for your leg, it not go up, you understand. So now be for this life, may we learn how to respect each other. Let's learn how to tolerate each other. Not every time wahala everywhere, you just want to do this, do that. So my advice for Annie, try and organize yourself, put your house in order so that everything will be great and okay, you understand. That one where your husband they postpone all the baby mama, that one it not make sense. It not make you have respect. Like the thing he really put you down, like who are you, who you be, you understand. It's not really good. Let's learn how to respect our wife. Men, learn how to respect your wife, okay? Not be say, if maybe say you get baby mama, as far as say you don't marry, focus on your wife and focus on those children. To take care of the children, give a distance from the woman is very important. Not be the one where you go carry your bag and baggages, go sleep for the children, room sleep for the woman, all of them sleep for one place. No, you can easily go and rate in hotel instead of you to go and sleep in the woman, as you understand. Two-faced Baba, you know, say you really commit big adultery, you understand. If na woman do this one, I don't say, don't shook leg for her side. As if be say na man, na, it's normal, like you can do anything you want to do. No, make una way be men, make una try to the pull herself for women. She'll say, if woman do this kind of thing to you, How will you feel? Are you going to accept her just like that, or something will happen? Let's try and put ourselves in that shoe. Let's see if maybe say this kind of things where would they do to our women. If our women do it to us, how will go feel? Or let's just put her and say maybe Annie don't born here before you see her. Or later anyone go see children, maybe children, some of them come there with the baby father, then he will come on today and I want to go see the children. See children go come sleep with the same room with the man. You don't know, say that thing will if it happen that time, it go see happen. Of course it go happen. May we try to tolerate each other, more try to respect each other. It's very, very important, my people. So guys, tell me what you think about this video. If you know, say you never first subscribe to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe and hit that notification bell so that anytime I upload any video, you will be the first to notify. So guys, follow me on my Facebook, Mama Didi Canada TV Show. God bless you. I will be bringing more updates about Two Face, Idibia, and Nollywood at Annie Idibia. Yes, my country people. Make una try put these people, make una put them for prayer. Make una pray for them. Say, make that settlement, that happiness, that love, make it come back to them. Any man or any woman we want try to destroy that marriage, may God let that person be far from their life in Jesus' name. I beg, make una put them in prayer. It's very, very important. Okay, my people. So guys, I will see you guys on my next video. For now, I say bye. Love you all. See you guys. Bye.